YouTube. Today I'll be teaching you how to make an origami peach. You need a square piece of paper. Fold it into a triangle. Open it. Fold another triangle. Open it. Turn it around. And fold a rectangle. Open it, fold another rectangle, open it, carefully use a crease to make a triangle base. It'll look like this. Fold down towards the center line. Repeat on this other side. Fold this line towards the center line. Repeat on the other side. Fold the flaps up until this line. Repeat. Open it in the middle, put your finger inside, and push it up. This is the origami peach.